Right now, the call's going out for blood donations. For the first time this year, the Community Blood Center has declared a blood emergency, adding not enough people are donating because of the flu. Repeat donors are not coming back. There's also been a decrease in first-time donors. All blood types are needed. The Community Blood Center of Greater Kansas City is a major supplier of blood to area hospitals. And if you can help, go to SaveALifeNow.org.